We never paid any heed to the ancient prophecies. Like fools, we clung to the old hatreds. And fought as we had for generations. We stand now upon the brink of destruction, for the reign of chaos has come at last.
The sands of time have run out, son of Durotan. The cries of war echo upon the winds. The remnants of the past scar the land. Once again, by conflict. Heroes arise to challenge fate and lead their brethren to battle. As mortal armies rush blindly towards their doom, the burning shadow comes to consume us all. Rally the Horde and lead your people to their destinies. Seek me out.
We've received reports that the Orcs are regrouping.
Certainly the recent attacks against the internment camps are evidence enough.
Agreed. The Horde is on the move.
This is absurd. My nation will not stand by and watch as the Horde masses on our very doorstep.
The Orcs are not our primary concern here.
How many times must I repeat myself?
King Terranus, you must heed my warning.
This plague that has gripped the Northlands could have dire ramifications.
Let's keep all this in perspective. Even if this plague does pose a threat to us, what are you proposing that we do?
It is simple. As I have said, the Kirin Tor are already prepared to place the villages under strict quarantine.
I will not institute quarantine without proof of your claims, Ambassador. The people of Lordaeron have suffered enough without becoming prisoners in their own lands.
Yet, prisoners they are, good king.
What is the meaning of this? Who are you?
Humanity is in peril. The tides of darkness have come again, and the whole world is poised upon the brink of war.
Enough of this. Guards, remove this madman.
Hear me. The only hope for your people is to travel west, to the forgotten lands of Kalimdor.
Travel west? Are you mad?
Old Ambassador, I don't know who you are or what you believe, but this is not the time for rambling prophets. Our lands are beset by conflict, but it shall be we who decide how best to protect our people, not you. Now, be gone!
I failed humanity once before, and I will not do so again. If you cannot take up this cup, then I shall find another who will.
The warning has been given. Their fate is now their own.
What are you doing, my son?
succeeding you, father.
This kingdom shall fall, and from the ashes shall arise a new order that will shake the very foundations of the world.
Thank you. place has lifted. The demon's fire has burnt out in my veins. I have freed myself. No, old friend. You've freed us all.
The roots will heal in time, as will the entire world. The sacrifices have been made. Just as the orcs, humans, and night elves discarded their old hatreds and stood united against a common foe, so did nature herself rise up to banish the shadow. As for me, I came back to ensure that there would be a future, to teach the world that it no longer needed guardians. The hope for future generations has always resided in mortal hands. And now that my task is done, I will take my place amongst the legends of the past.
Thank you. and oppose us.
The mercenaries who fought for you.
What's happening to you, Arthur, son? Prince, fine.